Good afternoon, Mr. Lopez. How are you doing? My name is Michael. I'm going to be your physical therapist assistant student today. I read in your chart that you have arthritis in your right hand. So today we're going to perform fluid therapy to help you decrease your pain and increase mobility. Okay, come with me. Before starting the treatment, I'm going to assess your skin to find if there's any scratches or open wounds. Everything looks okay. The hand and arm should be washed beforehand. And can you feel this? Okay, everything looks fine. The treatment time is going to be 20 minutes. The temperature is going to be preset to 118 degrees, and the airspeed is going to be set to 100. So you can move your hand during the treatment. And in 5 minutes, I'm going to ask you to lift your hand a little to check in. Okay. 5 minutes have passed. I'm going to reassess. How are you doing? Let me see the hand. Everything looks fine. If at any moment it's too hot, let me know. 20 minutes have passed. The treatment is over. So everything looks okay. I'm reassessing the skin. Everything looks fine. How do you feel? That was fluidotherapy.